lost somewhere in the black mountain. He loved the cold. That was this young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day he's one rat off with another guy. They hit a young Rocky in the eye. Rocky did like that. I said, I'm gonna get that boy. One day walking town and book himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon check into his room, only to find Agent Spybull. And Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, has broken his dreams, stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Dancing. Now she and her men call themselves Dan. We're in the next room at the hoedown, and Rocky bust in, grinning a grin, and said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky alive in the corner. On the table, he said, "Rocky, you met your match." Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better. I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able." And Rocky Raccoon came back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible, and Gideon checked out. No doubt, help with the Rocky revival. Boy, come on, Rocky boy.